Yo, this joint's called, Pony Swag. This is for my bronies, ain't no phony. Shit that they can ferret out, no kill pony. OG, real as hell flows from my pony. Shit, it's all love, every pony's a homie. Comely to homely, killing them in roadie. Hoes in town shows, real talk, no baloney. Sonic rain, boom, blown, big up on the Sony. Ponies, no fuck with them, you can blow me. Pinkin' me in the beat, dope, spittin' on a butt. Sittin' on the hood when I giggle at the ghosties. Spike type rap shit, sizzle when I proceed. All my syllables are toasty. Equestrian swag, boy, charges, new type. No show, man, you got me barred, cause I'm too hype. Aloysius, cool point bars in the moonlight. Cutie marks, ticks, poo, ticks, poo.
Ponies fucking own, and whoever said they don't should kill themselves. Also, whoever banned ponies from SA, I'm gonna kill you in real life, okay? Okay, let's get it.
Swagger, not a clever pony on the track, though. Fuck a fucking Sam Faust ever made a whack show. A peeping MLB make it hard to the lactose. But I keep fun as if we ever gonna lactose.
Slow it down so long, left some fucking kicking hard like that. Fucking leaving dashes, asking one of them who's that man that's that is something.
Come on, think of it, I'm very, verily based like base god, rare like rarity. Dense heads hedge on the feminist fences. Don't give shit if you care about parody. The sight too wide, now I see why they said it was a cartoon. I should try. Call me Diamond Dog, I am iced out fly. Rocking magic ass raps with the Twilight Eye.
Spent the time well. screen. If Favorite Princess is back, she's walking up on the scene. She has been stuck on the move, but that's no reason to fret. She's not a nightmare no more, so buckle down and get set. She's coming gracing the subject, she ain't leaving no choice. She's gonna blow you all back with her equestrian voice. So cover all of your fears and stow away all your fright. The Lunar Princess is back to bring the nightmares tonight.
You live in the past, so you won't last without the proper care.
Now get your goodies and fill up all your bags and go and leave a candy offering for that big old hag. You're running and pray above that she's not coming back to come and take away your soul and eat you up for a snack. So run away and go hide, just keep your head out of sight. The darkness is rising again, cause this is Nightmare Night.
You're living in the past, so you won't last without the proper.